some daikon into thick slices, then cut the slices into strips and boil them in some water and soy sauce. Put some sugar in a bowl with some of the water that you used to boil the daikon. Add a spoon of miso and some sesame seeds. Mix. Put the daikon on a plate and put the miso on the daikon.